it's reasonable to believe that this was an attempted intruder using the mail slot to unlock the door, which gave the owner justification to use force to defend the property as well as the occupants inside.